Mibutas, and welcome back to my playthrough of Elden Ring. If you like the content, please like, comment, more importantly, subscribe. Alright guys, welcome back, and look how cool this looks. Our character was facing... Maybe I can do that. This way, there we go. Right in the middle. Oh, that looks pretty cool. Anyway, hope you guys are doing well. I was just checking out my map and a couple of areas I want to check out. I want to check out this side of Summon Water Village. Kind of want to go this way. But I feel like we should be going this way. This is the main path, the main quest. Kind of directing us direction over here. But there's two areas here. I feel like I should be checking out here and here. I'm gonna actually put a marker around here. Kinda wanna fast travel over here. We can always come back up to this, but I wanna check out this area. So we did open up the round table in the last video. This area doesn't look as cool as the other one now, does it? What is that? Yeah, he's not saying much. Anyway, we're in exploration mode, kind of. See that mess? Sleeping bear thing. Can remain sleeping. Wanna look in this box. Next talisman. Hey, these ruins seem to have some kind of tunnel in them all, which means there must be one over here as well. We got the one from over here. Definitely good to know. Check out what this talisman does. Enhances charge attacks. Sure, why not? Still asleep up there. God, he's waking up. Oh, he's pissed off. All his stuff. Around the outside. Looks like he went back to sleep. Right, I think we got what we needed in. Not that I'm positive of what we actually need. There are enemies. Okay, it looks like I gotta go around anyway. Can't go straight there. Bad bears. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. Like, it literally did, made me jump. Well, we didn't take any damage. I'm not gonna lie, in all seriousness, I actually jumped. My chair. There'll be loot on that. Waypoint ruined. What is in here? Oh, we'll look around. I don't know if there's any enemies in here. See one of those flowers? Yep. Okay, what do we have? A lot of flowers. Flowers that I don't want to fight. Up there, that looks like we can only get dropping down? We get up there. So nimble on our feet, climb up here. Down there, the opposite side. I'm not gonna make. Well, we didn't die. Plants are triggering my hay fever. Pollen and stuff. I'll try that again, but I'm gonna grab this bite. Almost feels like I dropped off. Probably should have jumped. Try that again. Grab him. That time I jumped and I overshot it. Missing it. All right, one more try and then we'll carry on going. Something else. Okay, well, I think we got everything here. I think we got everything from there. Let us fast travel back to this and work our way. I just want to go around this. Actually, let me check what's in here. That's on the others. And we're close to where we need to be. Which is unfortunate because I need to replenish my flask. I mean, I guess I could kill a little camp, but that's all good. Nice, there's a way down. I'm in exploration mode again, villain. Those big crabs. I haven't really fought them. They give good amount of runes for rewards. Go in there, steal that. Oh god, we're gonna die. Not a good idea. This thing. I don't want to go back in there. I don't have any heal. Worth the summon right there. Oh god. Well, hopefully we don't die, because I'm going to lose everything. I can't teleport unless I've gotten... Are we going? Oh my God. Rest up, rest up. Now I'm curious where we are. I want to get this because it will unlock this the map. Rock grease. Oh, look at this. I don't want to go explore. I feel like I should just fast travel out of here. Into the town thing over. Rest up, don't get attacked. I got some kind of summon in there. I went in the completely in the different direction. You know what? I don't know if I wanna... Yeah. I feel like I should work my way there, but I don't know how to get up there. I'm gonna go there through this side. See what we got though. Rotten stray ashes. Someone's rotten stray spirit. Almost sounds like... Oh, I want to say... Might be some kind of poison? Rotten? I'll use it if I can remember how to equip it. Inventory. There we go. Go all the way over here. Actually, just put it over here. That way I can choose between the two. Alright, can we level up? All these souls are kind of freaking me out a bit. No, we can't. We're a 300 shot. Look around. I just want to take a quick look. Bird thing over there. I really don't trust that bird. Go over there. All these enemies. Might as well unlock some of these, right? Something up there that's gonna jump down, I guarantee it. Get close. Dragon? There it is, really cool. Now I am gonna just get out of here because I feel like I shouldn't be here. Not yet, anyway. Especially considering we haven't even fought the first boss. Okay, let us back to the church for now, real quick. Alright, I sold a few things at the vendor. Kind of want to stock up on my arrows, but at the same time, I have enough level up. Enough that if I die, I won't Doesn't really matter too much. I get this to 20 at least. I feel I'm a little more comfortable when a little bit more life. Take a few hits at least, right? Is my old farming spot. That guy's gonna jump down. I wonder if I grab that thing on the ground. Nice, we got another flask. Where did they drop from? They attack twice. Damn it, you attack three times. Ninja moves. Look how slow he's moving. Arrow won't crack. In the nice, we got two of those. See what she has to say.
Everyone who came with me, they crossed the sea for me, they fought for me, only to have their arms taken, their legs taken, even their heads taken, taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know, if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid? Quite a lark when you think about it.
Heading sideways.
You're all on your own, are you? And heading to Stormvale Castle. Enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh, you've come to be one with the spider? Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off. Or legs. Or your head. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven. Oh, I know. Can you take this little one along with you?
Oh, she gives a jellyfish.
The poor thing deserves someone braver than myself. And the spirits look rather fondly upon you. It'll be glad of your company, I think, the little one.
I think I read about the jellyfish one. It's more tankier than...
Oh, can you pass on a message for me? If you see the little chrysalids in Stormvale Castle, tell them I love them. And that, despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. I'm finally getting the hang of this whole pain thing, you know?
Do you have anything?
It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, can you pass on and tell them I love them? I'm finally getting the hang of this.
Yeah, Why is it so windy? Hey, this is telling us to go there. Guess we gotta go up and around. I wanna whip. Jellyfish. I like the wolves. I might switch back. Jellyfish apparently is supposed to be really tanky. Strikes. Straight up the middle. Ah. Waiting for me with a big catapult thing. That was cheesy. He can knock you out of that. And he's over there. Could farm here if I wanted to. Yeah, I need. Alright, let's keep pushing forward here. I don't know if there's anything worth looking at back there. It just seemed like it was an ambush. I'm gonna bother with it. I think this is a boss area. This dude with his magic. Oh, we're not gonna summon him just yet. I wanna see what's in there first. I think I know. I've seen videos on this one. So which one we're gonna cast. Try the rat thing. Oh, my thing already. Wow. Oh, I didn't know what I wanted to do. hit all the buttons. Wow. We are gonna try this a bunch more times. The rat thing did anything. And then die. We'll try the jellyfish though. I don't know if I've got enough damage. When jellyfish get aggro. I'm backstabbing. See if I can parry him as well. Uh-oh, jellyfish is dead. Bullying me. Oh my god. Wow, not bad. Second try, we got him that far down. His life's going up. Alright, this is gonna take a few tries.
Must truly run by enemies. Tarnished. thou art of passing, sir. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins.
Adam.
I shall remember thee, tarnished, smoldering with thy meager flame, cower in fear of the night. The hands of the fell Omen shall brook thee no quarter.
Wait, Pretty sick fight. Pretty sick fight. I mean, I could have went the easy route and the summon over there. I could have went the easy route and grabbed the Margit shackle from Hatches. I didn't want to. I wanted to figure out the fight. Figure out the dodges. Some of them you have to dodge roll into them. Some of them you have to dodge roll away from them. And then kind of wanted to use my jellyfish in the middle to kind of pull aggro away from me so I could position and get behind him. But I think I did pretty good. Let me know what your thoughts. I almost got him one time, and then I rushed it too much. I didn't realize he was dotted. He was taking damage, but yeah, I rushed in and tried to finish him off. That's a big mistake in this game. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and we'll continue this playthrough in the next one. See you then.